स्टैंडर्ड 8th सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स टॉपिक नंबर 11 स्टैटिस्टिक. इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैड सीन सब डिवाइडेड बार ग्राफ. टुडे वी विल सी परसेंटेज बार ग्राफ. वी विल स्टार्ट एग्जांपल्स ऑन परसेंटेज बार ग्राफ और डायग्राम. ओके, सी द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. शो द फॉलोइंग इंफॉर्मेशन बाय अ परसेंटेज बार ग्राफ. We have to show the information by percentage bar graph. As we know, we see in the videos or in the television the graph of such type of percentage bar graph. There is percentage graph on newspaper, in TV, we watch this type of graph. How it comes, we will see. Here we had given the information of percentage bar graph. What is given here? See, division of standard 8. Standard 8 division A, B, C and D. There are 4 divisions. Number of students securing grade A. We had given number of students securing grade A. What is given? 45. In class A we had given 45. In class B we had given 33. In class C we had given 10. And in class B, we had given 50. And how many total number of students in the class A? We had given 60. Here we had given 55. And in class C and D, the total number of students are 40. And here 75. Okay, this information is given. And we have to draw the percentage bar graph of this information. So we know, students, how to find the percentage. I will give you an example. You may got marks in your test 20, 18 marks out of 20, okay? Then how to find in percentage? You got 20 marks, 18 marks out of 20. Then how to find in percentage? Similarly, here we find the percentage of these grade A. Number of students securing grade A is given 45 and total number of students are there 60. Means out of 60 students, there are got grade A marks 45 students. So we calculate in percentage. Okay. Therefore, in this column, one column is extra, that is percentage of students in answer. These all three columns are there, but rows are there. New row is added. Percentage of students securing grade A. This column is important. We have to find the percentage. Securing means प्राप्त झालेले grade A प्राप्त झालेले. How to find total number? Are there 60? Grade A students are 45. We have to find percentage, therefore we multiply 100. We calculate as also, out of 60 there are 45 of A to A grade. Then out of 100, how many? Cross multiply 45 into 100 divided by 60. Okay. So this is 1 0 will cancel. 2 3 is 6, 2 5 is 10, 3 1 is 3, 3 1 is 3, 3 5 is 15. So the answer is 50 into 5. That is 75. So 75% students securing grade A in division A. Similarly for division B calculate and division C calculate you. Okay. How to find this C? Out of 55, 33 got the for out of 100. 11 3 is 33, 11 5 is 55, 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 9 0. Means answer is 3 into 20. Means 60%. 60% students of B class securing grade A. Okay. Similarly here, out of 40, 10. Therefore out of 100, how much? 0 will cancel. 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8. Remains 224 5 are 20. Means here 25%. Okay. And last term, out of 75, 15, then
100 वॉट सीएल 25 पिझा 25 फोरचा 3 1 3 3 5 15 5 × 4 इज इक्वल टू 20 देअरफोर फॉर क्लास ए percentage of students securing grade A is equal to 75%, for class B 60%, for class C 25% and for class D it is 20%. So for finding percentage bar graph, you must know the percentage, okay? For this we calculate first the percentage from the given data. Now we will start to draw the figure, that is percentage bar graph. So on graph paper take x-axis and y-axis, mark x-axis and y-axis first. X-axis this is and this is y-axis, origin O 0 0. Now let us denote on x-axis say take division of standard 8. On this take division. First draw x-axis and y-axis. Take on x-axis division of standard A, A, B, C, D. A, B, C and D. Okay? A, B, C and D. Then take scale on 1 cm is equal to 10 up to 100. Now see for class A, percentage of students securing grade A is what? 75. So make for class A 75. Where comes 75 here? Here 70 and 80. Lies between 75 above middle. Here it is 75. Okay. See here up to this there are 10 places. So one place value is 1. Therefore it is 71, 72, 73, 74 and 75. For B class 60, see for B class 60 here, for B class 60, then for C class 25 comes here, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 and 25 and last 20, here last is the 20, okay. So from this graph, for class division A, 75 students appearing grade A and remaining are not appearing grade A. Similarly for class B, C and D. So this color part, we color this part. This color part, part is we color this part, okay? You may color or draw lines. See here from this graph, we write here scale on this. I write here scale, scale, take scale on y-axis. What is the scale given here? 1 centimeter is equal to 10 students. Here we are given students. Here we had written students, 10 students, okay? And what is this denote? This is securing grade A. And this is of non-securing or not securing grade A. You write the scale on this graph paper. On the upper right part of the graph paper, write the scale here. Okay, I have written here, but you write in the graph paper. Okay, understand? First example, first write the given column or rows, then find the percentage and draw them in the graph. Okay, the second example we had given here. The data collected on survey of some students in the school. Here survey is given in the school. Four school survey is done and data is given here. What is the data given here? Inclination towards science stream and inclination towards commerce stream. Baga dhavila pan apnala curls asni apne bhagaya. Means here कल चाचणी म्हणजे काय तर तुमचा कल कुठे आहे दहावीनंतर हे सांगितलं जातं. तसंच इथं देखील सर्वे केलेला आहे स्कूलमध्ये. किती स्कूलमध्ये केला आहे? फोर स्कूल. व्हॉट आर द स्कूल सर्वे इज हिअर? द सर्वे इज ऑन द व्हॉट इज द इन्क्लिनेशन टुवर्ड्स सायन्स स्ट्रीम अँड टुवर्ड्स कॉमर्स स्ट्रीम. सायन्स स्ट्रीम म्हणजे सायन्सच्या पैकी जाणारे किती जण आहेत आणि कॉमर्ससाठी जाणाऱ्या विद्यार्थ्यांची संख्या अंदाजे किती आहे याचा सर्वे केलेला इथं आहे. सी व्हॉट इज द सर्वे टेल्स. For school first, there are 90 students whose inclination is towards science stream and 60 students who is going to want to go to commerce. For second school, science 60 and commerce 20. Third school, science 25 students want and out 25 students wants to commerce stream. And here for fourth school is also given. Okay, here we know the total number of students. What is the total number of students here? We may add the total number of students. One column is here needed because for finding percentage we need how many total number of students are there. Okay, so here one more column is added, total number of students and percentage. Okay, percentage towards science stream. Here we find first total number of students are 150, here 80, here 50 and here 40. Okay, so total number of students are this. Now we find the percentage towards science stream. Science stream ला किती जण आहेत तर सुद्धा त्याचे परसेंटेज काढू. हाऊ मेनी स्टुडंट्स आर देअर? टोटल 150. ऑफ दॅट 90 स्टुडंट्स आर ऑफ सायन्स स्ट्रीम. झिरो गेट कॅन्सल. 5 3 15, 5 2 3 1 3, 3 3 जा. मीन्स हिअर आन्सर इज 23 जा 60%. Then similarly here total number of students are 18. Out of these 60 wants to go towards science stream. So out of 100 what? 0 will cancel. 2, 3 is 6, 2, 4 is 8. 4, 1 is 4, 4, 2 is 8, 4, 5 is 20. 25 is 75. Then out of 50, 25 students. So out of 100 what? 0 will cancel. 5, 5 is 25. 10, 5 is 50. Okay, and last out of 40, 16. So 100 what? 4, 4 is 16. 10, 4 is 40. So there are 60% students who want towards science stream. 75 students who want to go science stream in second school, in third school. 50% student wants towards science stream, and in last fourth school, 40% student wants go towards the science stream. Okay, see here. So we draw the graph of this. First draw x axis, y axis as usual. First draw x and y axis. On x axis take school. Take school on x axis, first, second, third and fourth school. Take y axis, scale as 1 cm is equal to 1 cm is equal to 10 students. Take scale, okay. Now, for first, inclination towards science stream, which percent student, how many percent? 60%. So make here 60% means here. These 60% students want to go for science stream. Okay. For second class, 75 students. Where is 75? 70 and 80. Between 70, here 70, 71, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 75 students want to go for second class, want to go for science stream. Okay. Here 75 students want to go for science stream. And for third, school C, how many students want to go science stream? 50%. See where is 50 here. So 50 students want to go for science stream. And last fourth school, 40 students. See here, 40 students want to go for science stream. Okay, understand how to draw this graph here for first standard. 60% wants to science, therefore remaining wants to commerce. Remaining wants to commerce. Here for second school, 75% student wants to go science stream. So remaining 25% wants to commerce. In third, 50 students want to science, therefore remaining 50 wants to commerce. And for fourth school, 40 students want to science, and remaining wants to go for commerce. So take your scale here. Inclination towards science stream. And here inclination, this column is towards science stream, and this column is inclination towards commerce stream. Okay, understand how to draw the percentage bar graph or percentage bar diagram. So here we had seen how to draw from given data the percentage bar graph. Now we will see the given percentage bar graph here, and we have to find the questions on these graphs. Students, now we will see, we had given bar graph, that is percentage bar graph, and we have given some question. We will try to solve this question. See what is given here in the graph paper. In x, for x, here x axis farmers are given. What are the farmers here? Ajita, Yash, Ravi and Sudha. These are the farmers names given, okay? And in Wires is we had given production in fiber. Production in the fiber we had given in y axis. As we have given scale on y axis, 1 cm is equal to 10%. Here percentage is given, production given in percentage. Okay. And this number denote production of tool. Here production of tool is given in fiber and remaining is the production of gram in if given. Okay. From this we try to solve the questions. See what is the question first. State the type of bar graph. While solving these questions, please look the graph carefully firstly. First you take look the graph carefully. What is given in x-axis, y-axis, what is the given scale, and then try to solve the questions. State the type of the bar graph. Which type of bar graph? Here see, here sometimes we say it is divided bar graph because it is divided, na? Therefore we say it is divided bar graph, but not. See here, it is up to 100. On y axis it is up to 100. Therefore it is a percentage bar graph, not subdivided bar graph. It is, you must care about it. Okay. It aims at 100, therefore the type is percentage bar graph or bar diagram. Okay, its type is percentage bar graph. Now see the second question. How much percentage is tour production? How much percentage is of tour production? Now see the second question. How much percentage is tour production to total production in Ajita's farm? Ajita's farm de tour production is there. What is the percentage of tour is given by this line? Okay. So here Ajita's, see in the Ajita's tour production is here 60%. What is the tour production? 60%. From graph we write tour production to total production in Ajita's farm is 60%. Ajita's farm is production is given by this line, so it is 60%. Okay, understand both the questions. Now see the third question. Compare the production of gram in the farmer in the farms of Yash and Ravi and state whose percentage of production is more and by how much. We have to find the production of gram in the farm of Yash and Ravi. Where is Yash and Ravi? See here on x-axis first. See where is Yash farms and Ravi's farm production of gram is blank here. Okay. What is the production of gram of Yash? See here out of 100, 100 minus 50 means 50. Okay. Ravi's here. Ravi's gram production. What is the Ravi's gram production here? Total is 100 minus this 50 means is 50. Okay. And we have to find Yash. Yash gram production is equal to here 50%. You may write as 50%. Okay. Yash gram production is what? See here Yash. Sorry, it is Yash gram production.
What the hell was this shit?
See here, what is Ravi's gram production? See Ravi's gram production total is 100. and production of 2 is 70, means 100 minus 70 means 30%. And what is the gram production of Yash? Total is 100 minus 52 means 100 minus 50 is equal to 50%. So we have to find whose is more production of gram. So whose production is more of gram? See here, whose production is more? Whose gram production is more? Therefore, 50 minus 30 is equal to 20%. That is 50% minus 30% is equal to 20%. Yash production, gram production is 50% and Ravi's gram production is 30%. So, whose gram production is more? Yash gram production is more. Therefore, Yash gram production is 20%. By how much? By 20%. Subtraction is 50 minus 30. Means by 20%, Yash gram production is more than Ravi's. Ravi's gram production. Okay. Okay. Understand? We compare Yash and Ravi's gram production and then calculate whose gram production is more. See the fourth question. Whose percentage production of 2 is the least? Least means kamit kami, less. Okay? Sagat kami, sarat kami, least. Whose percentage production of 2 is least? What is the tool? See here. इथे सूची आपल्याला बघायची आहे. पुढचं काय आहे? लाईन्स काढलेले आपण हा लिस्ट वे आर सी हियर इट इज अजिता इज 60, यश इज 50, देन रवीज इज 70 अँड लास्ट वन सुधाज इज 40. सो हुज इज लेस्ट हियर? लास्ट, सुधाज इज द लिस्ट प्रोडक्शन ऑफ टू. सो आन्सर इज सुधाज percentage production of food is the least. Okay. Now see the last question. State production percentage of food and gram in Sudha's farm. Sudha's farm. See where is Sudha's farm here. Yes, Sudha's farm. We have to find the percentage of food and gram. Food. See, Tur's production is how much? 40. And remaining 60% is of gram. Therefore, here production percentage of Tur. Production percentage of Tur in Sudha's farm. Sudha's farm is equal to how much percent? Tur production is how much percent here? See, 40%. 40%. And production percentage of gram in Sudha's farm. Sudha's farm is equal to, what is the gram? See, gram is the grading part. 100 minus this 40. 100 minus 40 means 60%. So Sudha's farm food production is of 40 and 100 minus 40 means 60% is the gram's production. Okay, understand? Students, we had seen today how to draw the percentage bar graph. We had seen two examples on it. And also we had seen if the percentage bar graph is given, how to find the questions on it. These two things are important for any survey, any type of survey. You may calculate such type of percentage by using percentage bar graph. Okay, and also in television there are some questions on the graph. You may also try to solve the questions of such type of graph. Okay, today we will stop here. Thank you.
Today's homework is solve practice set 11.3.